Don't listen to that insane little vermin. He's probably eaten some bad nuts or something. Maybe we should put him down for his own good.
Nathaniel, please, let him speak.
But, sire, no, he's delirious. He's going to tell you all sorts of...
Go ahead, Pip. What does he want to say? Nathaniel? Nathaniel's glad to have me near. You feel you'd die without me here.